Entry solution update. Window intent entry documentary solution update. Window intent, there are three angles and three sides. A relation will be established between the sides and the angles. This is the main object in solution of triangle. Let us consider a triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, there are three vertex. Vertex A, B, and C. Opposite side of the vertex A is represented by A, and opposite side of angle B is represented by B. Opposite sides of C is represented by C. That is, we can say BC बराबर A बराबर opposite side of the of angle A. Similarly, other sides. Now there are five important formula in this chapter. First, sine formula. Second, cosine formula. First is called sine formula, second cosine formula, third projection formula, fourth tan formula, fifth area of the triangle formula. In this chapter, we must remember the formula kya hai. Hum log now gradually we shall write the formula for sine. We are considering the triangle ABC. Draw a perpendicular from A to BC. Let perpendicular at D Consider an angle P in triangle. Consider A B D. Sine B बराबर A D बटा A B बराबर A D. A B means C और A D बराबर C sin B. C sin B.
Sir.
C sin C. Now consider A D C. A D C. Sin C बराबर A D बटा A C. AD बटा AC बराबर AD AC B और AD बराबर B sin C. Now from first and second B get B sin C बराबर C sin B और we can say B बटा sin B C बटा let us say A. Similarly drive perpendicular from B to C. A perpendicular has been drawn from angle B to AC at M. Now consider triangle ABM. Sin A BM but C or BM C sin A. Consider triangle BMC. Triangle BMC. Sin C but our BM बटा BM बटा A और BM बराबर A sin C. From third and fifth we have C sin C A sin C from A and C we get A sin A बराबर B sin B C sin B. Consider finding ABC. Earlier we have considered angle sine A. Now we consider in place of sine A, in place of sine A, we are going to consider cos B. This is for acute tangent. There are three tangents, acute, obtuse, right angle. If it is proved for that one type of tangent, it will be proved for all types of tangent. Now consider cos B. Cos B barabar A square plus B square to remember it is to remember this formula it is more easy cos B first put minus B square then remaining A square the remaining two sides and sum them and divide by other two sides that is A C. Now prove it. For proving we are going to consider triangle A B D. Cos B BD बटा सी और बीडी बराबर कंसीडर ट्रायंगल एबीसी कॉस सी सीडी बटा बी और सी डी बराबर बी कॉस नाउ इन ट्रायंगल ए डी सी बी माइनस सी बटा टू बराबर बी माइनस सी plus B plus C into cot A by 2. It is very important formula in solution of triangle. Generally it is asked in SVT to prove this. We know that A sin A braver B sin B braver C sin C braver K. A braver K sin A B sin B C sin C. From here it is B minus C plus B plus C cot A by 2 braver K sin B minus K sin C bata K sin B plus K sin C braver or sin B sin C. Braver. Two cos B plus C by 2 into sin. But 2 sin B plus C by 2 into cos B minus C by 2 cot A by 2 cos b plus c by 2 sine b plus c by 2 into tan b minus c by 2 into cot a by 2. बराबर Now we are going to consider projection problem. Here, a relation will be established with the sides and the angles. A problem, we are considering A, this side, that is BC. Side BC has two angles, B and C. First side, cos B and cos C. Thereafter, C. This cos B includes this side C. Write this. Cos C includes this side B. Write. Similarly, B. Now consider B. First side, cos A, cos C. Thereafter, C. Cos A, cos A. That is side C. Cos C, that is side A. Write this. Similarly, cos C. Cos C has angle B or B. Angle A and B. Now, angle B consists this right A. Cos A, C. These three are the projection formula. It is not so much important, but you remember, sometimes it is needed. Now we are going to solve very, very simple problems based on this formula. Later on, we will also discuss area of the triangle formula. Though it is not included in the syllabus, but however, we will study a bit. Now consider a few problems, very, very simple problems. Example 1. Consider one example. In a triangle ABC, ABC. If A bravo 2, B bravo 3, side bravo SVT 2 by 3, find angle B. See here, side A is given. It means you have to apply sine formula, means A by sine A, B by since here C is not 2mm, then we will consider only A by B, B by sin C. Put the values for 2 sin A 2 by 3, B 3, what the sin B or 2 3 by 2 बराबर 3 sin B और
यस सर
In a triangle, if A बराबर 18, B बराबर 24, C बराबर 30, then find the value of sin A. Here all the three sides are given, and we have to find sin A. All the three sides are given, it means we have to apply cosine formula. लेकिन प्रश्न उठ रहा है cosine में कौन सा Theta cos A, cos B or cos A. Since we have to find sin A, hence we will apply cos A formula. Cos A means cos A बराबर B square plus C square बराबर minus C square बटा twice BC. Put the value of A, B and C. B means 8. B 24. 24 square C 30, 30 square, A, 18 square, 2 BC, 2, 24 and 30. 24, 576, 900, 324, 2, 24, 30. This you solve, you will get 4 by 5. Okay. B बराबर 5, C बराबर 7, find the greatest angle. Greatest angle means highest value of the sides C equal to 7, means opposite angle of the sides will be the greatest angle. So we will consider cos C. Cos C बराबर B square A square minus C square by 2AB. Put the value of ABC, that is 25 plus 9 minus 25, 2 into 3 and 5. So you will get cos 120 degree. See, this is the solution. Tomorrow we will solve problems of SVT. Generally, in SVT, problems are based on the proof, not calculation. Such type of calculations are generally asked in objective questions. Next, tomorrow, we will solve some problems.